Parker here from Ride or Dine.
Hello.
And today we are at the Kemah Boardwalk.
We are. We're going to check out, of course, the Boardwalk Bullet is here.
Yeah.
It's notorious. But there's other rides here too. There's tons of restaurants. We're actually going to go to one first.
Yeah.
And what's it called? The Aquarium?
The Aquarium, yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, I'm assuming there's an Aquarium.
Yeah.
Let's go find out. So we actually entered from right on the other side of the hotel here. There's a parking deck, which was super convenient for us. And this is actually the end. So we're gonna work our way the other way, but we're gonna go, of course, to the aquarium first. Let's head inside.
Go up to the second floor to see the hostess. Interesting. Ooh.
Look at the bar.
No, the bar looks cool. Get a good view of the aquarium, the fishies, while we eat fishies.
I'll take that one.
Whoa. That's cool.
Wow.
Food.
All right, so what'd you get?
I got the broiled seafood platter. A little bit of everything. Got some stuffed shrimp, some scallops, grilled shrimp, crab, tilapia.
Wow, that is a lot.
I know.
And then what was mine? It was the
shrimp scampi ravioli.
Yeah, and then we have gator.
Fried gator
on the way. And some coconut shrimp.
Yeah.
We'll see what that looks like.
So this is the tilapia. I like it.
Yeah, I'm not a huge tilapia person usually, but...
You know, that's true, but this is very good.
Yeah,
I like
good.
The avocado and
There's
the pico
avocado
on it.
There's avocado and pico on it, yeah.
Yeah, and what else? This was very good.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're very hungry, too.
We are.
So that's probably a factor.
We got the fried gator now.
And what's this? Is this like onion?
Yeah, it's onion.
Cool.
Yeah.
There's different sauces, which I like.
Yes.
Fried gator.
AKA chewy chicken nuggets.
But who doesn't like chicken nuggets, right? Yeah.
The coconut shrimp came now.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Whoa. Double shrimp.
It's a twofer.
Coconut shrimp's always good.
It really is.
You always like it too. They refilled our souvenir cup here for us. And this is the hardest cup to close ever. Are we dumb? Oh, you did it. Boom.
Yeah.
Nice. There's a nice outdoor seating area too. Would overlook the whole area. Pretty cool. Look at this giant sand shark. Or is that what they're called? Zebra shark? I can't remember. But it's big. Oh, here we go. This is the outdoor area that overlooks the water. So you can sit out here too if you'd like. This boat's going by. There's a little train.
That's an actual train.
Oh, we're gonna do that. Yeah.
We're doing that.
We are doing that. It's nice. It's too hot to sit out here though.
That's right.
And then over here they've got Stingray Reef and a little gift shop, of course. Stingray Reef, I think you can go and like pet the stingrays and stuff. Yeah, it's a mini aquarium that you can look at and then you can go pet the stingrays. It's an added cost. It should be included if you eat at the aquarium.
Yeah, I like that idea.
Right? And if not, then you pay the extra.
Yeah.
All right, let's go out into the heat. All right, so lunch was pretty good.
It was.
Liked it. And now we're gonna go explore the rest of the boardwalk.
Yeah, let's go.
Yay. Go run in the water, Parker.
After you.
Ladies first.
Yeah. I'm just kidding.
You're not doing it.
No. Just saw this sign. There's puppies somewhere.
Uh-oh.
We gotta find them. Walking over toward the rides. Kind of separated the rides and then all the restaurants. And then the hotel as well, which is this. The Boardwalk Inn. We've stayed there before. It was really nice. There they are. Puppies. Aww. They're so big and they're in these little thingies, little kennels.
It's a great idea.
It is a good idea. They brought all their adult dogs.
Right.
Which
and
is good.
Looks like a few of them are getting adopted.
Yeah,
so.
That's great.
Yeah.
This is where you buy your tickets and wristbands for the rides. We already have ours because we actually bought like all weekend passes that include Kemah Boardwalk, the Galveston Pleasure Pier, and the Aquarium. So we're good to go. There's a bunch of rides over here. Got an observation tower too, which I definitely want to do.
Yes.
Cool. Okay, we're gonna start with the observation tower.
Yeah.
It's really unfortunate all the lines here are out just in the sun, no shade. Oh well.
While in line, check this thing out. It's a Houston Rockets rocket.
That's funny.
Yeah, that's pretty clever. I like that.
Boo Rockets.
Go Spurs.
Made a terrible mistake. There goes the Kemah Boardwalk Beast. We will be riding that later. That looks fun.
An irregularly shaped shallow body of water approximately 30 miles long. Water in the bay is known as brackish water, which means that it's a mixture of both salt water from the Gulf of Mexico and fresh water from the tributaries leading into the bay.
Interesting.
As you look around, you'll notice a large number of boats and ships in the area. Clear Lake has the third largest concentration of pleasure boats in the U.S. While it seems quaint and calm from up here, Galveston Bay actually has a long and interesting history of Indians, pirates, and gamblers.
Boardwalk Bullet. My nemesis. This is cool. That was nice. And it was air conditioned.
It was.
I think we're gonna head over and do the drop tower next.
Yeah, we'll come back in the trailer.
Yeah. Here it is, drop zone.
All right, here we go.
No.
No. Boardwalk Bullet. Freaking out a little? She said, yeah. I think we're about to pass the height of Boardwalk Bullet now.
Oh, it's very windy.
We gotta almost be there.
Whoa!
Oh my god, that was insane.
No warning!
Don't do it!
That was a good one, right?
Yeah, but it was really scary.
Yeah. Right?
And we're going and going and going. It doesn't stop or hold you up there. It just goes.
Boom.
And also, the thing doesn't like lock. It's just like.
Yeah, it's just a seatbelt.
A seatbelt. So I was like out of my seat the entire time.
Yeah. That was a good one. And the train is actually next. So let's get in line. This is like the only queue that's under some shade, but it is a very nice queue. I will say that.
It is.
Yeah, right? They went all out for this. Railroad queue.
Wow.
Oh, look at this. There's a tunnel. How fancy. Oh yeah, there it is. All right, back into the tunnel again. Save it for the tunnel. There it is. Another tunnel. Oh, this one's way more fun.
This one's got some beaming.
Oh.
Oh, no. This is too much. Another tunnel. Oh, my God. Oh, look at this one.
Oh. Okay. Oh, is this like a scene?
It's like a little town. Animatronics.
Oh. Oh.
Gotta go deeper.
Wow.
All right, train ride complete. That was cute. We're gonna go and I think do Boardwalk Bullet now.
Yeah. Let's go.
Heading into Sawgrass Junction. There's the Boardwalk Bullet up there. Well, have a good time. I've done the Boardwalk Bullet actually a few years ago.
That's right.
Insert photo of my reaction here. I did not like it.
Right, it beat her up just a little bit. And honestly, actually, last time it beat me up a little bit too. So I'm gonna be a little more, you know, hopefully open-minded about this time around. And hopefully it's been retracked since then.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah.
Excited?
Yeah, I am excited.
Oh, I'm just waiting in line with him. I'm still not riding.
Yeah, that's nice. No, it sits on such a small plot of land, though, and that's what it's most known for.
Yeah.
So, it's pretty cool how it intertwines with itself. It was super smooth, different than last time.
Yeah.
Last time it was like, oh man.
I just remember it being so bumpy and rough.
Yeah, this is super re-rideable now. And yeah, I mean, it's butter smooth. You can see that too because you can see a lot of new wood on the ride while you're going through it. It's really hard to see the roller coaster from the outside because it's just so compact, you know? But no, it's a great ride. Definitely one of the best wooden coasters out there.
Mm.
Cool. Maybe next time you'll do it.
Maybe. You want to go get on a giant boat now?
Yes, let's do the beast.
Yes.
Brittany, you ready?
I'm ready.
This looks like the line, actually.
Yeah, I think so.
We already bought tickets earlier for a specific time.
For 5:00.
All right, let's go.
The Boardwalk Beast.
You know what time it is. Step on the gas.
Wow.
The Midas, I'm gon' ride her. You know I'm all about that thing. She ready, then I'm ready. Pull up on her with the Chevy. Real talk when the light turn green. Give me what I asked for. I got a passport.
Successful day.
It was fun.
Yeah,
it was really hot, but you know, we ended with the beast.
Yeah,
got soaked.
Feels
so
good.
So I don't feel hot anymore.
Right. But yeah, throughout the day there's tons of stuff to do. The Boardwalk Bullet, I'm glad I got to re-ride that. It was so much better than what I remember it to be. And the whole area looks great. I would say the only thing for me is that they needed more shade for the rides.
Yeah, because
that's brutal.
They're just straight up in the sun.
Right.
And it's hot here. It's Texas, obviously. Like,
yeah. But overall, great day.
Yeah. See you guys next time.